What's you guys? You've got fucking lovely hair. Can I say that? You've got you're a really good looking lad. Sorry, I'm not saying that like can I suck your dick type thing. But if I did want to suck a dick, I'd suck your dick. Do you know what I mean? Like, what's your name? Luke. Everyone say hello, Luke. You are a good looking lad, Luke. How old are you? 23. What? Whereabouts are you from, Luke? Holland. Oh, nice. Whereabouts in Holland? Yeah, oh yeah, that place. Yeah. I mean, we all love Nim, yeah. Yeah, it's pretty special place. How are you spelling Nimia? Even you don't fucking know. Pretty sure it has a J in there somewhere. So what is it? N? I'm going to go I? M? J? E? Why are we guessing together? What's... This is the shittest game of Countdown anyone's ever watched. Can I have a consonant, please, Carol? N. Y? Nia. N-Y. And J. N-Y-J. Just three fucking... Nyem. That's what it's called. N-Y-J, and you've gone, that is Nyem. Should fucking work for Nike without her. Sweet. Okay, nice. So how come... I was going to say, so how come you're over here? You can't really say that anymore, can you? Sounds like a fucking rally. All I meant, Luke, is that we did have a vote. You know, you're welcome here now, but come October, fuck off. I'm joking. So what's taking you over here? Holiday. Oh, you're here on holiday. You saw me in Manchester a few days ago. Oh, fucking hell, that's so nice. So when you say a few days, Friday, was it? Frog and Bucket. Yeah, I was there Friday, Saturday. So you saw me on a Friday, did you? Yeah. I was pretty good, wasn't I? Fine, whatever. Sweet. Okay, so you're here on a holiday. What else are you going to go and see? Just wherever I fucking am, apparently. Going to go around your house tomorrow, mate. What else are you going to go see? Glasgow and Edinburgh. Oh, right. Okay, nice. Edinburgh's good because Edinburgh's the Fringe at the moment, so there's loads of stuff. Are you going specifically to watch Fringe, or did you not know about this? You did not know. Okay, so at the moment, there's a thing on in Edinburgh called the Edinburgh Fringe Festival, and what it is it's every middle-class fucking drama student with millionaire parents go up there and fly the shit out of you for a month and want you to listen to their improvised rap about feminism and toxic fucking masculinity. It is a joy. Sweet. Okay, well, you'll enjoy that, mate. What do you do, what do you do when you're back in Holland? What are you up to? You're a magician. Fuck. You know what the next question's going to be. Holy shit. Can you make that cunt who heckled in the first section disappear? sorry? A musician. We were all fucking going, weren't we? Holy shit, so are you in a band? Yeah, so what's your band called? It's what? Interbellum Drift. Okay, what's Interbellum Drift? So what do you play? You play guitar in Interbellum Drift. Are you in Interbellum Drift? No. No, I mean, you can one day dream of being... in Interbellum Drift. What's, are you on Spotify?
No, not yet. We exist like a monster.
Oh, good for you. Are you playing anywhere while you're over here?
No.
Okay, sweet. Well, I wish you all the best with this band that may or may not fucking exist. Are you playing anywhere? No. Is there anything that I can listen to your music? No. Does the band exist? In my fucking head, it does. Sweet. Well, good for you, pal. I'm glad that you came and watched me twice. Fucking more fool you, my friend.